Side B.
I was in a forest, and there were lamps swinging from the trees and fires burning underground. A woodland king was there with all his people, and there was a great feast going on, going on forever.
Quiet. Everybody.
What is it, Barney?
Look through the trees. There.
A light.
And there. Another.
Yes.
Another.
Yes.
Twinkling red lights, just like in my dream.
Let's come here, Bobo. Bobo, come back here.
Oh.
my esteemed friends. Let us watch the elves dance and make merry on this Midsummer's Eve. There will be songs and speeches, and the people of the valley will outbid each other to do you honor and wish you good speed. It will hearten you for the next stage of your journey.
La 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 the end of a fortnight,
Horse Whisperer
began to think of departure. Autumn was now getting far on. The leaves were falling and the winds were cold. It would not do to allow the townspeople's enthusiasm to cool with delay. But at least one person was not sorry to see them go. The master of the town.
The sooner this
Horse Whisperer
and his followers have gone, the better. Let them go and bother Swamp and see how he welcomes them. Oh, they will just get knowing as they smile with his head to a castle I ought in the nice gillas as he'd there's this. Yes, the sooner they're gone, the better.